Hi everyone, this is Shweta.
My name is Indra, and you guys are watching
Shiva Vlog International. Welcome to our channel.
It's time for Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban.
Let's watch it.
Something like a shield with the dementia feeding on it. In order for it to work, you need to think of a memory. A steady memory, a very happy memory, a very powerful memory. Can you do this? Been remarkable here. You'll feel better.
I've got a nasty dementia.
Oh, no. That was a boggart, Harry. Boggart. The real thing could be worse. Much, much worse. Matter of interest, what were you thinking? This memory didn't change. That's not good enough. Nearly. That's
course, it's Malfoy.
Yes. Remember, you can see in this like where and this is the guy whom see this black kid who is behind him. How is he there if he's dead?
Put that light out. What are you doing wandering the corridors at night?
I'm Seawalker.
How extraordinarily rational you are, Potter. You too was exceedingly arrogant. Strutting about the castle.
My dad didn't strut. And nor do I. Now, if you don't mind, I would appreciate it.
Turn out of pockets. Turn out your pockets. Good.
Back at a party.
Really? Open it. Reveal your secrets. Read it.
Messrs. Mooney, Wormtail, Padfoot, and Prongs offer their compliments to Professor Snape and
go on
and request that he examine away you
insolent little professor.
Well, loop it in the moonlight.
All right,
that remains to be seen. I have just now confiscated a rather curious artifact from Mr. Potter. Take a look. But to be your area of expertise, clearly, it's full of dark magic.
I seriously doubt, Severus. It looks to me as though it's merely a parchment designed to insult anyone who tries to read it. I suspect it's a Zonko, brother. Nevertheless, I should investigate any hidden qualities it may possess. It is, after all, as you say, my area of expertise. Harry, would you come with me, please? Professor? Good night. How this map came to be in your possession. Quite frankly, I am astounded that you didn't hand it in. Did it never occur to you that this, in the hands of Sirius Black, is a map? No. Now, your father never set much store by the rules either, but he and your mother gave their lives to save yours. Gambling vested with a killer on the loose seems to me a pretty poor. Now, I will not cover up for you again, Harry. Again. Yes, sir. I want you to return to your dormitory and stay there. And don't take any detours, you. I shall know.
Professor, just so you know, I don't think that map always worked. Earlier on, it showed someone in the castle.
Old, but...
She's gone mental, Barney has. Her mental house out in the open for everyone to see. Hang on. We don't take it back.
I'm not going back.
See you later.
See you.
He was scared.
But she kind of tells him his future, like the one who betrayed his friends will be back.
Something like that. Oh, before you do, Ron. Scappers!
see Crookshanks, I'll let him know.
I meant me.
Blimey, who's that?
Ow!
Oh, sure, dude.
It's like, very dark. Should be. Someone sees you outside the castle this time of night, you'll be in trouble. Big trouble.
Thank you.
I can't understand.
Let's kill him. No! I trusted you. And all this time, you've been his friend. He's a werewolf. That's why he's been missing classes.
How long have you known?
Since Professor Snape sent the essay.
Well, 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 Hermione, you really are the brightest witch of your age I've ever met.
Enough talk, Remus. Come on, let's kill him.
Wait,
I did my waiting. 12 years of it! In Azkaban!
Very well. Kill him. But wait one more minute. Harry has the right to know why.
I know why. You betrayed my parents. You're the reason they're dead.
No, Harry, it wasn't him. Somebody did betray your parents, but it was somebody who, until quite recently, I believed to be dead.
Who was it then?
Peter Pettigrew.
And he's in this room?
Right now.
Come on, Peter! Come on, come out and play!
Vengeance is sweet. I hope I've been... Old Dumbledore, you were helping an old friend into the castle, and now... Here's the proof.
Brilliant, Snape. Once again, you put your keen and penetrating mind to the task, and as usual, come to the wrong conclusion. Now, if you'll excuse us, Remus and I have some unfinished business to attend to.
Give me a reason. I beg you.
Severus, don't be a fool.
He can't help it. He's happy right now.
Sirius, be quiet.
Quiet yourself, Remus.
Listen to you two.
Play with your chemistry set.
I could do it, you know. But why deny the Dementors that are so longing? Do I detect a flicker of fear? The mentor's kiss. One can only imagine what that must be like to endure. It's said to be nearly unbearable to witness. But I'll do my best.
Severus, please. After you.
Tell me about Peter Pettigrew.
He was at school with us. We thought he was our friend.
No. Pettigrew's dead. You killed him.
No, he didn't. I thought so too until you mentioned seeing Pettigrew on the map.
The map was lying then.
The map never lies. Pettigrew's alive. And he's right there.
He. This mentor.
Right. You. You're right.
This guy's been in my family for
12 years. Curiously long life for the common guard and rat. He's missing a toe, isn't he?
So what?
All I can find with Pettigrew is his
finger. The dirty coward can't answer to everyone who thinks he was dead. And then he transformed.
Sorry about the bite.
Oh god.
So many things.
The rat
was Peter Pettigrew. He is the one who actually helped kill him. Like, he is like, he's innocent.
Till that time, I was thinking of that he
serious is the bad guy. You see, he stayed in the prison for the crime he did not commit for 12 years.
Actually, he did.
That's too much. That's too long.
And even he was like, but now what's going to be happening?
But if you see, he was also learning that Petronius charm.
Petronius.
Like, to stop the dementors.
Yes,
like.
Yes.
And if you see, like,
tree. What were you saying?
If you see the other guy, like Hermione said, I know you, I protected you, I trusted you. So the other guy, Remus, professor, he's actually a werewolf, like she said.
Okay.
Like, if you see, the Sirius was also, he can turn into an animal, right?
Yes.
So the other guy is also the same. But a different one. Yes.
Okay.
And also if you see, Buckbeak, gone.
That's bad, like, come on, due to Malfoy.
Yes.
You should bash him. I like the way she gave the pun.
That's brilliant.
Like, yeah, that.
That was actually brilliant.
Actually.
So, now they have to take him to the castle and it can prove that Sirius Black is innocent now, of course. Mm-hmm. So, let's see, how does it go?
Till that time, keep watching our channel. Do like, subscribe.
Share, comment.
Click on the
bell icon.